No one likes a bipolar clown. Oh, yeah.